Alright guys, let's see how this goes. So, I said I would do this, and I still never did, but we're going to try it out. We're going to do Christmas week in my planner for all three planners. So, we have my personal planner, on the go planner, we have my journaling planner, and my happy planner. I figured I'd do the little ones first, get them out of the way. Actually have a mini specific book here. Now the theme for the week technically is Santa, so I'm going to try to do Santa in each of them, but in their own separate kind of way. So let's see what we got here for the mini. Need something long if I can. I guess it's mainly going on just a side part of my mini planner. So, let's see what we can find. Still fits. All right, that is our wellness planner. Hopefully you can see that. Let's see if I can turn my viewfinder. So yeah, that's the wellness planner. So put this side over here where the other planners are. Oh, okay, now this one. I knew I had the mini planner for that, so I might do for these. These stickers are for happy planner specific. So what I might do, is use this one for the personal. I don't have anything planned outside of my house either one of these days. So I just relax, enjoy Christmas. Okay. this work? So why can't I be really cute? Snowman heads just randomly. Can make that one really fit, so that's that. But it came out cute. I know there were like two different types of snowmen, but I don't care. Like I said, this is my on-the-go planner, and I ended up putting my food in there so I wouldn't forget. But then, I mean, like I said, there's Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. So here's this planner. And I know that it isn't Santa, like that one actually had Santa in it, but this is a sticker sheet that's super old that I've had. It's got Merry Christmas on it with the presents, so figured I'd use it for this one. So that's that planner. And now the big mama jama. And I don't know if these are in frame at all. I'll just show y'all from here. All the way over here, like out of frame where my other washi tape storage thing is, it's just nothing but Christmas washi. So I'm a little overwhelmed, not gonna lie. Okay, let's see. This is going to be fun to edit, but this is the finished spread in my happy planner. I went a little ham, but I have this pretty sticker here that says joy, love, peace, believe, and Christmas. And then Santa on his llama, or alpaca, whichever. And then him leaving like all the other people's trees. And then decorate tree, because that's the day we actually decorated our tree. I know we're so behind. My work schedule next week, which I need to fill out. My breakfast, lunch, dinner I need to fill out. And then my little checklist for today, because I actually did a lot of stuff today, so I need to fill this out, what I did. Sticker saying we brought presents, because that's what we did, because I know we're still behind. But we got everything done. Family gathering. And then Christmasy sticker, Merry Christmas sticker, and then big present for my little tree, which is, now that I look at it, it's kind of funny. I got a big present for a little tree because we're having our Christmas, actually Christmas Eve, for my boyfriend's family, and then I like doing like the ho-ho-ho because Santa's on his way, and then this Christmas tree, and then on to more people for Christmas, so, yep, that is that spread. And then, like I said, I have this spread, they're still cute. They're definitely different from each other. A little. I mean, they all have presents in them, which I guess was my overall theme instead of really Santa, but I have Santa in here and Santa in here, and like I said, I didn't use Santa in this spread because these were just like one little sheet of stickers. I mean, I'll show you. It was a bigger sheet, but they're so old that I like trimmed what was actually still just stickers, and I've had it just stored away for whenever I would use it, so I definitely wanted to use it to get it out of the way. But anyway, now I get to go edit this and get it up for you guys, and I will see you tomorrow for Christmas Eve vlog and show you what we got for Christmas on that day, or just show you a tour of our tree all decorated and stuff, since we're not actually having Christmas Eve until like later that night. But anyway, I will see you tomorrow in the next one, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, ring the notifications bell so you don't miss an upload, subscribe if you haven't already, and stay safe, cupcakes. Bye.